Picture this, a world run by robots, but instead of a sci-fi nightmare, it's a comedy of errors. Robots mistaking a football for a watermelon, AI traffic lights turning all signals green at once, causing a hilarious traffic jam. Even your coffee machine serving up chicken soup instead of your morning brew. Just remember, if AI takes over the world, it might not be the apocalypse. It could be a sitcom.